are shrouding over your life every single day that you live, and he'll do it because he's God. God, a worthy, mighty, ridiculous, magnificent, holy praise unto him was responding to the call of the master. There was somebody in the crowd who believed. He was that healer. He was the one from the Father. And he was the true and the living God who did not lie. Your prayer has power to release every captive and every person from the chains that they're in.